from how the receiver's face was. He was real intense. I knew something was up.
How hard was it, you know, kind of waiting your turn like these past couple weeks? You haven't played much up until today.
Just being patient, gotta persevere. You know, all the coaches telling me every time I get in, make the best of it, make opportunity. And opportunity came, and I made the play.
Was it part of the game plan this week for you to play more, or is that just sort of how it developed today?
No, it just kind of developed. You know, they tell everybody out there, once they get their shots, make the best of it.
I think last week you forced a fumble, right?
Yeah.
This week, I mean, they got it back last week, but then this week you get the pick. Do you feel like you're making your case a little bit to get more snaps, whether it's nickel or even in corner?
Yes, sir. So just trying to go out and make every play I can. I tried to cause a fumble earlier, but he tucked it right before I got the punch.
What do the coaches say to you like through the week that you need to focus on and do more or do better, I guess, to get out the
line? Play fast and finish all my plays.
You played safety, outside corner, nickel corner. Do you feel like that knowledge now is something that you can consider an advantage at this point?
Yeah, it helped me know where everybody's going to be at, even the linebackers, since I played the Delta Star.